I accepted Jesus as my savior when I was younger, probably like 5, 6. Like, Jesus is to me like my Lord and my savior, and like the person who I can go to like talk about anything that's bothering me or go to for comfort in anything. Jesus has changed my life because like even when like I'm having like a really tough day or I'm like struggling to like be positive about something, I'll just like think about what Jesus has done for me and like think about how he loves me and like just find comfort in like him, even like no matter what the situation. Being baptized means to me just like fully giving myself to Jesus as one of his followers, like completely forever. My name is Michaela Rogers and I have decided to be baptized.